think I solved it. I wonder what I might be able to see with this lens. It fits. What? What on earth? What is happening? My God. What? What was that that I saw? What were those stars?
What is this? Where am I? Am I dreaming again? This is different. It isn't my recurring dream. I can't stop walking. My legs aren't responding. Holy Moses, what is that creature on the horizon? Wait a moment, no! Can breathe underwater. I have to get back. I have to find. What is that? What kind of creature is this? terrible headache. That ship, torn apart and cast so far up the beach. What on earth could have happened to it? I wonder what else could be seen beyond these shores. And there are strange marks on the wooden pole. I've always been afraid of storms, but something, or someone, seems to be moving there on the reefs. Or is it just my imagination? Looks like they took items from the stranded ship.
So, is this recording?
Mm-hmm.
Well, shouldn't we be listening to something, Frank?
I have assembled and disassembled it twice. So it should be fixed, Mr. Everhart. I don't know. Maybe it was never meant to
be. I believe Harry visited this exposition.
Oh, where have you been this whole time?
Oh my god.
My god.
He's got a knife.
Look at his contorted face. Is this what's going to happen to me?
Get off of here, you lunatic!
Hold him! Hold him for Christ's sake! Call J.R. Rowan, quick!
Those footprints definitely do not look human. This picture is taken from a distance. What is he doing? Floating rocks? Too dark to see anything inside the tents. I should find a way to turn these lights on. Goodness me, what a collection of happy news. Oh my. Photographic film. Photographic film. Someone here had a green thumb. A portable typewriter. A pulp magazine. I love Chandra Hogarth stories. Never heard of this Eric Zan fella.
repairing my old music box. Attack? What attack? What happened on this ship? Expedition only has 5 members now. This sailor is a dead ringer for my grandpa Isaiah. Dead as a doornail. A handkerchief with the letters EDW embroidered on it. It's stained with blood and black ooze. Discarded clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. A white fedora. It's really dirty. Oh dear. This dock was a certifiable loom. Was certainly well supplied with all kinds of substances. These medical tools are hair-raising. I'm glad you stayed by his side, whoever you are. Frank wanted to leave, but I don't know if Harry ever read this letter. These two fellows seem to get along pretty well. How can someone build something like this out of stone? You always did have a good ear, Harry. Captain Hodgson told me that knowing the lunar cycles is useful for better navigation at night. So, Harry probably took this calendar from the Lady Shannon. I've never seen Harry so angry.